Did you know this about The Hangover? In the movie, Mike Tyson owns one tiger. But in real life, he owns not one, not two, but seven tigers.